Hi, I'm Warrick from Harder and Steenbeck, and today it's my great pleasure to present to you our new Ultra. We truly believe that this is a game changer in the airbrush world because it's the first airbrush that's been specifically engineered to support the first hours and days and weeks of a beginner's painting journey. Essentially, there's three things that we've done with this airbrush to support that. First of all, we know that clogs are always a frustration that everybody's worried about with the airbrush, whether they've started or whether they're already painters. We also know that beginners, when they pick the airbrush up for the first time, they struggle to know how to use the double action trigger. And then finally, we know that once they've figured out how to use the double action trigger, how much should you pull it back? How far away should you be to achieve the perfect paint application for whatever your goal is? We believe that we've addressed those three concerns with this new airbrush. Firstly, if you look in the side of this front end, you can always clearly see the needle tip. Not only can you see it, but you can easily clean it with a paintbrush. As long as you can see it, and if it's got color on it, clean it, then that is clog prevention start to finish. You'll never have a clog if you always address color drying on the tip of your needle. Very, very simple, very, very effective. Secondly, how to use a double action trigger. We've engineered this airbrush out the box so that it teaches you how to do it without any tuition needed. So the trick to using a double action trigger is you have to push it down first before you pull it back so that you switch the air on before you turn the paint on. With this airbrush, we've engineered it so that you can't pull the trigger back until you push it down, and then it moves back freely. So the airbrush out the box will teach you the correct technique for using a double action trigger. The third point that we believe really supports your painting journey is that there's a collar that sits behind the trigger that limits its travel to five important steps of painting. The first is for priming, the second is for base coating, and then the final three are for doing a highlight system from, for example, a zenithal to a more detailed highlight to a point highlight. The way this works is as follows. You're going to put your primer in the airbrush. Any commonly used hobby paint, thin it 1:1. This will work with the system. You then turn the collar onto prime. You get approximately one hand's width away from your subject, and you just push that trigger down and pull it back. And that will give you the perfect speed of delivery at that distance to give you a perfect coat of primer. The same goes for base coat. You put it onto base, one hand's width away, push the trigger down, pull it back till it stops, and that gives you the perfect base coat setting. When you go onto zenithals, so this is setting one, again, it's still the same hands width distance away. It's a less trigger travel, and you're going to have white in your airbrush for this. You pick your light source, you get that distance away from your miniature, and you press the trigger down, pull it back to the stop, move the airbrush around gently, and that will establish a zenithal highlight on the model that you're looking to paint. Go to step two, you come in closer, two fingers away, and this is the perfect setting for reinforcing some detail areas on those highlights that you're trying to develop. If you really want to get technical, you can go to the third step where the airbrush is almost touching your surface that you're painting, and it'll give you the perfect setting for a beautiful point highlight to really pick up a feature on your model. These can also be used in canvases. We haven't specifically detailed how you use them on canvas because it depends what scale you're working on, but we will be producing content to detail that out for you in the very, very near future. We've upgraded the materials that we use on our airbrushes as well. So this Ultra is finished in a triple chrome plate, so it will last for years and years to come. We also recognize that you'll develop as a painter and you might want to go into finer and finer detail. And so if you wish to fit a finer head, for example, from the Evolution or from the Infinity model, they will all fit onto the Ultra as well. So you've got a fully upgradable modular system that you can work within. We've also worked really hard on the engineering to make sure that we've got a very, very simple system so that the other concern that we find beginners have, are they complicated to take apart and put together, is really not a factor. You don't need any tools to strip this airbrush. And when you do strip it and put it back together, all of the parts are designed so that you can only put them back into the correct place the right way around. I'll just show you one simple part here. If I remove the stepped collar that gives you that trigger control, you'll see that despite the fact that it clicks through these different settings, there's no moving parts in this thing. So there's nothing to lose, no small items to worry about rolling off your bench. Reassembling it, you just throw it on there. You don't have to line anything up. Push the end piece on and everything self-aligns and it's assembled. The other common thing that people worry about with the airbrush is, how do I take care of my needle? Will I bend it? So what we've done is we've designed the inside of the needle nut in such a shape that it guides your needle in, so that you don't have to worry about what angle you put the needle in at. You can see I'm pretty much putting it at all sorts of different angles. I'm not even looking at it, and I can just push it in because it self-guides because of the shaping inside the airbrush. So to sum up, I'd like to invite you to come and join us in the wonderful world of airbrushing. There's no better way to achieve the maximum vibrancy from any color that you might want to choose to paint with. It's a wonderful creative tool, and we'd like to dispel the myth that it's complicated. We've got some other videos coming out to show you just how easy this painting process is. And not only that, that you've got a tool here that you can develop with for years and upgrade as you grow. So we really hope that you join us and come and be a part of our wonderful creative airbrush community. Thanks for watching.